I will grab my balls.
Your balls.
Sorry.
I grab my balls. And juggle them.
Alright, let's see.
Reach into your pocket and grab those balls.
Alright! That was better than I can do.
No, actually,
I mean, in all honesty.
From what I usually do, that's bad. Actually, doing this makes me realize how much I've actually had to drink tonight.
Anybody want cake?
Not much, babe.
Yeah.
Cake.
Just thinking of frosting makes me feel cake. Sick, so I'll have some in a bit. Let me have another bottle of water.
You want to share a piece with me?
Oh, yeah, let's go.
Yeah? All right. Yeah.
Let me have another bottle of water, then I'll be all game.
How many cakes?
One. Just one for us.
Bottle of water for
one,
me with cake.
Two.
Baby. One half.
Three.
With a bottle of water.
Four.
Apparently men have to eat in the same.
Where's the wall?
Yes,
where
if we do.
Wall?
Wait,
so you don't want
to be a... I said one half and got one, so I'm
so getting like free five cake out of
I did not mean to trip you when you were walking into my room.
I just want to see how you juggle against the wall.
Okay.
Somehow I didn't do it as good, babe. Try again.
Thank you, Scott.
That was a good start. All right.
I haven't started juggling yet.
Hey, it somehow went into the air, though.
Juggling requires...
Why don't you let us know when you start
No, volleys, volleyball. Requires throwing this one, catching it, and throwing it, and catching it in the other hand again, while doing the other two at the same time.
Why don't you just try two and we'll leave the third one out for now.
Let's try two.
Okay.
Almost.
Why don't you try one now?
Please, Mike. I don't think that's very comfortable to lay like that.
Actually, when you're drunk, it is.
No, come on up. I'll throw them to you like you practiced, remember?
Oh, somebody help the man.
Thank you, Yoshi. I will hug you more times tonight than ever.
Do it! Yeah, do it!
No, not in here. I'll get it all over my computer.
I ain't giving them to you. He's only half pieces.
Okay, thank you.
We'll come back to this.
There you go.
See, we get it first.
It's only half a piece?
Thank you, Mr. Laren. Thank
you. How big's a whole piece? That's like
twice that big?
Perhaps. How's the other one?
You get a toothpick.
That means you get to kiss me.
Is the toothpick free?
You wouldn't hurt to mention I was going to step in some drinks.
You either get to kiss me or the person who cooked the cake.
Excuse me?
So take your pick, my mom or me.
I'm going to kiss your mom.
I think I'll pass on it. She's going to give her
you
her
can
kiss
also
away.
Kiss the dad.
You've been saying you wanted to
just
kiss me.
Just remember, Cynthia's a winner here.
So what?
Cynthia's a winner here.
There's enough toothpicks in here. You're probably all winners. And
you want some cake?
You want your toothpick back?
Okay. Oh, frittering.
Anyway, Mike, I want to give you all your juggling balls back before I use
I don't know, Tim said I had a...
So here we are in mostly pitch black darkness, so I suspect you can't see me, but you can hear me. We are in the truck as a light. Holy crap. We are in the truck as Mike is driving me home because he's a very, very nice gentleman of a sir. That's Mike driving. That's the GPS that is probably going to misdirect him as he doesn't listen to it. And this is Scott, who I reminded Mike of, and who reminds me of someone that I still don't know. I don't know. It struck in my head earlier, and I haven't been able to figure it out since then. So yeah, this is the record of the voyage home.
And then there was light. Oh, and then there was more light.
Oh, why is it still buzzing?
Let me out. That'd be cool.
You know, because this is my home and all.
No, you're coming with us again.
Oh, fuck no, we did not just drive all this distance for no fucking reason.
Yes, we did.
We came here to get Taco Bell.
Oh, fuck yeah. There are Taco Bell's closer.
Oh, yeah. Yes, there was definitely. All right, then. Camera's in the right, handshake with the left.
All of that, oh. All this metal, cinematic shit.
Scott, it's good to meet you.
Good to meet you too.
Still don't know who the hell you remind me of. It's a good weekend. High five on three. Three-way high five.
On three or?
You too, Scott.
One, two, three, go.
One, two, three.
Oh, wait.
Yeah. Guaranteed way to make everyone look like an asshole.
That was totally pro.
Good night, man. All right, I'll see you later.
I will
probably
see you next time I see you, whenever that may be.
Absolutely. Thanks for a good weekend, guys.
You're welcome. Thanks for coming.